Swachh Rail, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was conducted at the Secunderabad Railway Station on Sunday. South Central Railway General Manager Ravinder Gupta participated in the program along with other officials. South Central Railway is observing Rail Swachhta Saptah, an intensive cleanliness drive at all the stations and trains. As part of the special cleanliness week, cleaning along with inspection of food courts were taken up across the zone.
Indian Railways is celebrating the Swachhta Saptah starting from 17th till 25th of September. And during this 8 days, various activities concerning stations, trains, catering, cleanliness outside, the plantation, paryavaran, water quality, everything would be examined, checked, rechecked and audited. The idea is to provide good services to the traveling public who are using the stations or the trains, or when they come to the station they use the water or use the food. Under this particular scheme, today is the day to ensure the cleanliness of the stations, and I have personally come with DRM and other senior officials of the Secunderabad division as well as South Central Railway headquarters. We have seen as to how the cleaning of the station is carried out.
Swachhta Saptah is being celebrated from September 17 to 25 with the idea of providing good services to the public.